that if you were smart, and I mean really smart, and did your homework and read the 2,000 pages, then you would have something to talk about. But to make up stuff and lie and get people to drink the Kool-Aid makes you grow horns in your head and makes you become evil. So when you die and leave this earth, and my daughter and my grandchildren are standing by the gate, and God says, do you want them to get in? And she says no, because of all the harm that you caused their family. Think about that.